Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Final Fantasy 14 playthrough progression. In this video, I will be doing a playthrough progression, main story quests, job quests, and eventually gathering and crafting at the same time, just making millions passively while leveling. That's how we doing it. Now here I am with Warrior, got Warrior up. I have duty roulette since I have more than one dungeon now. But I'm gonna go do Temtark Deep Croft. Alright. Get that out of the way. Gonna queue up for that. Since I'm going as a tank, it might be faster than usual. Than a DPS. But let's switch to Bard. Oops, Archer. And let's go to the Archer skill. So while I queue for that, I am going to continue the quest for Archer. Now we don't have to worry about this stuff. Got my new weapon over here. And again, I'm gonna collect these. I don't really need like this stuff here. Maybe I'll get this, but I don't think I'll need it because let's see, yep. I got some good stuff here, right? Let's see. Ah, it's still plus two. Better. That's 500k. Well, 500 gil. Let's see. Oh, I have to go to South Shrine. I haven't been there yet, so it's going to take some time. And how do I get to Central? Oh, okay. So let's see how fast we can get there. East. Let's go to map. So the fastest way there is through here. Let's go south. I don't have my chocobo yet, so it's gonna be... Why the hell am I laggy? Oh. Can I go faster with this one too? Again, I'm trying to do both class quests simultaneously. So I can get those two up. In case I don't feel like tanking, I can do DPSing. You know, just be flexible. I just don't want to heal. Nothing wrong with healing, but don't feel like it. Let's go to recommendations. There's nothing here to kill. Which I'm in rank 2. E-Shroud. Okay. There's quite a few. And even with tanks sometimes, like, seems it can be a long stretch. But healers are quick-ass queue. Go. I'm gonna kill these out. Oh, just these.
Hmm.
Oh, there it is. Now it's not the time for this, come on. Oh shit. See, I gotta hurry up. Oh my god, hurry the hell up. No time for that. I hate range sometimes. Just standing like a dumbass. Bring all these assholes in here. That's so. You do that. That's us out of the way. Let's go back to Archer. The hell? Sucker trying to get me. What the hell? I can't target this thing. Gonna grab the crystal over at Quarry Mill. All right, two quests done. See how that works. Call of the forest, call of the desert, and call of the sea, probably. Oops. Didn't get the ether right at all, but that's okay. Gotta take the ship back. One thing about the difference between this, that's why a lot of people don't really be in Uldah here. This is the only major city-state netherite that's in an enclosure. Limson is an open. Gridania is in an open area. This is just in a closed area. It's very stifling. How long until I get my chocobo? I'm gonna do this as warrior. Actually, hold up. Let's see. Let's do the job quest first, I can get a better weapon. See, all the way to level 20, you're good. See, it's all the same defense. I've noticed when this happens, well, on OBS it's really lagging out. I don't know what the hell is going on. Guys are vicious.
Thank you.
When this whole lagging thing situation happened, the music comes off. Like, it just, I don't know. Now let's queue for that dungeon. I forgot to get the crystal over here. I don't know if it's me or the server, but this thing is tripping out. has to be the server that's tripping out. What the hell's this? It's very unusual that these things are taking so long to spawn. Again, it's the same shit. Damn! That 60% is making me level like cray cray. Only those, I'm out. Alright, so the dungeon is finished! Let's finish up my Archilogue. I know there's goblins. I think Goblin might be around here. Goblin, where are you? Nothing is loading. Nothing is loading. Oh, I'm about to say. That seemed empty for a little bit just now. Wild boar. Wild hoblet, Mandragora. I really don't know if it's me or the server. It has to be. I'm gonna say it's a server. I had no issues before. And even in a dungeon, it seems good. And the dungeons are fine. Look at this. Yeah, that's funny. The Rumble Patch. We have to go to the Rumble Patch. Nice. So I think I need to be like level 5. Nope. No, I'm good. I can do this. So these are oak wood. Okay, okay. Now this is where they start spreading out. Alright, so story quest time. I'm 24. Oops. I need to delete these. Like all of those. Oh wow, this is a very long video. All right, it's gonna be the last quest. Whoa, instance. Okay, now we're doing some things here. Gonna meet the Scions. That's cool. Vesper Bay. Ah, shit, I gotta go there first. I can't remember it being this long to get the damn... to get the chocobo. So I'm going with Bart for now because Warrior is at 25 and Bart, well, Archer is at 24. Bubbly Barney, boy. Bubbly Barney. I don't think I can open Guild Heights yet. Guild Heights gives you a decent amount of money, especially if you're new and you're changing jobs or class. Each Guild Heights give you a bonus XP and bonus skill. Retainer hire. Okay. Okay. So finally get to unlock retainer after this quest. Progress. Camp Drybone. Aye. That's far. Far from where I'm at. I'm gonna be a while in Drybone, I can remember. It's gonna be a while. So let's go to Western. Gotta go to Central. Actually, no, I should have teleported back to... Let's go, gotta go back to here. Okay, you know what? I am going to call it a wrap here. I totally forgot the time again. I'm going to call it a wrap here. I'm going to head out to Eastern Thanalan and continue the story quest there for now until I have like another dungeon, then do like my hunt Glowog.